We've all missed live music. Being with the band, being with the audience, having all that interaction. I was listening to some live shows from 2019. It made me feel so good, and it had such good energy, and I thought, let's find some of the best moments and put this out as an album. Maybe people like feeling that energy the way I liked feeling it when I was listening to it.